Damn, didn't hit anyone with that. There you go. There you go. Here we go. This is the type of fight I'm thinking. Surrounded by all sides, I like these odds. Something is apparently incapacitated over there already. I don't know what. Oh, it's this thing. It's alright, we'll be fine. Coming after this thing before it gets destroyed. I'm telling you. It's... I did it again, by the way. Damn it! It's addicting, just going around boarding ships. I hit no one with those. It's alright. It's alright, they'll come to me. There, look at that. Fantastic, now I don't have like pieces of shit guns, I can actually kill people with them. You can just do this during the middle of battle, too. Just repair yourself. And then these guys will just come back. Or you can just go back to fighting these guys.
Ready to spit, sir!
Ready to what?
Fire! Themselves exposed! Fire! Back and back up! Fire! Fire!
They cannot stand against us,
we're ready, sir!
Fire! Fire! Dude, we're in like a trade route or something. There's like so many people around us. Like, look at this shit. I'm apparently like stuck on a wave or something.
Fire!
Brace
yourself!
Yeah, these guys are actually putting up quite a bit of a fight.
Fire!
We'll be fine.
Fire!
And down he goes. Down goes Frazier. Uh-oh. They're coming after me. Oh no. Come on, let's go board these boys. We're like right in the middle of, like, I'm saying, like, we're probably like right in the middle of like a trade route because all these damn ships came out of nowhere. I hit no one with that. Oh, you can actually aim a little better. I forgot you could do that. I usually just fire this shit with reckless abandon. Can't hit anyone right now, though. Yeah, I'm just gonna get rid of that.
Keep them off our decks!
Alright, your asses are mine!
Keep my deck clear! Do you have the news?
Can I hit someone? Thank you. Oh man, well, my crew died. Got him. I need to get more ammo soon too. I'm almost out of ammo. Now we just gotta take down this hunter and then go clear our wanted level. Ah, oh, my ear is itchy now too. Hey, I see you over there.
More sail! All sail!
I see you assholes over there.
Fire! Fire! Nothing sounds exposed! Make him back up! Fire!
Coming for you.
Yourself.
Taking a buffet, Captain.
Shit, missed.
Brace for impact.
You gonna ram me? Yeah, you did ram me, you son of a bitch.
Fire!
Where'd the music go? The music is just gone.
Fire, Captain. Fire! She's Just right there, come fire!
Chain shot would slow that creep.
Chain shot. I'm not worried about chain shot right now, Anawali. You're on the broadside.
That's where the most deadly bear hit is, sir.
Oh, but here they come again.
Fire!
Yeah, they really like ramming.
Fire!
Working on it.
Fire!
Need to get like heat shot whenever they get that close. Heat shot is like the bee's knees. All right, these hunters are about to get reamed, so let's do it. I hit no one. It's always that first shot. It seems I never hit shit. Oh, I got like a double at least. Hey, it's probably not good to be standing close to the powder. Just saying. Fantastic. Flawless victory. Oh, they had metal rum? Nice. Got a lot of shit to sell. I think we're coming up Millhouse. Alright. Let's go get this notoriety. Did Anawali just say, like, oh god, here they come? I wouldn't necessarily say that, but I mean. Alright, let's go. Oh, there's apparently a guy hanging out here. I got you, fella. I'm coming. Probably from one of the ships I destroyed, but I'm coming. That's right, boys. Sing his song. We did good today. We plundered and murdered lots of people. You guys are so jovial because of it. Listen to them. They're so happy.
Trim the yards off the wind.
Talk to the local officer. Yeah, I'm a little impatient. I don't know. Would you get rid of the notoriety? I mean, that hunter ship actually had quite a lot of stuff.
Seems you could use a little help disappearing, friend.
Bribe 200 reales.
My thanks. Consider yourself a respectable citizen, Captain.
Buy broadside cannons. Well, that was the next thing on my list. Oh, reach the captain's cabin. Yeah, they're gonna tell us about the captain's cabin. You don't have to go to a harbor master to get stuff. You just have to be parked. Anchored, I should say, but parked nonetheless. Here to outfit the ship. Really, only 70 metal. I thought I got more metal out of that for some reason. So we go from 7 broadside cannons to 10, 13, 16, 19, 20, 23. Jesus. I think once you get to like 19 or 21, your cannons will actually fire 2 times. 2 times on each side. Fantastic. What we got here? Chase cannons. That requires 100 metal. That requires 150 metal. 200, 100. Chase cannons. Ram strength. Burpees. Round shot strength. Chain shot. Mortars. Ooh, man, I need some mortars. I use mortars a shit ton. Mortars, swivel guns, heavy shot. Yeah, heavy shot, that's what it's called. I need to buy that. A fire barrel? I legit never use the fire barrel. They're just kind of pointless to me. Mortar storage, heavy shot storage, crew quarters. Rowboat. I definitely need that very soon. I tend to go whaling quite a lot. At least for some of the upgrades that I do get, because you need... I think you need some of them for the... Well, you need the humpback whales for the holsters. And then you need some other stuff for health. We did pretty damn good, boys.
You're a wonder, Kenway. You've a knack for this kind of work.
It ain't work if you love it.
Tosh.
But I ain't doing this forever, lads. Only until I get enough coin to buy some land and influence back home.
Jesus, will you listen to your tripe? Still dreaming on about that strumpet back in England when you could have any better you wanted here and now.
Ah, such lofty goals for you gents. And here I thought I was in the company of scoundrels. A fine purchase today. What's the crew's mood?
All smiles and no teeth. And there's a few talking about meeting with Master Kid to steal from a nearby plantation.
Plantation? That's ambitious.
Profitable too, if we can manage it.
Aye. It's a good idea.
That was actually a really long mission. Then again, I kind of extended it by plundering a shit ton. It gets faster and easier the more you upgrade the ship, naturally. Now, why are we undocking? I kind of want to sit here a second.
Captain has the helm.
I guess I have to wait until I come all the way out. Can you dock again? I guess not. Okay. Where are we going to? Ooh, actually, there's a viewpoint here.
Give me some speed!
Come on, boys.
That's enough for now.
Come on, dock, damn it. I guess I'm gonna have to go around. That's alright.
Douse all sail! Loose main sails!
Yeah, we're not gonna hit them. They'll be fine. Unless it won't let me dock here again. I mean, if so, that's no worry. Yeah, I don't think it's gonna let me dock again.
Shorten all sail.
Oh well.
Fall all sail. Do you hear the
later,
news?
Fellas.
Hands to sea.
I just want to get this viewpoint, really. Get this place filled out. Because usually these little harbors, there's only like one or two viewpoints and then you're set, the map is filled out. Thankfully this one's pretty easy to find. Because it's like right here. Ooh, and a storm came along. It's a good thing I'm docked. This must be some of the scariest things though. Being in a tropical climate like this, a giant ass storm like this can just move and come out of nowhere almost. I know we're good at tracking them nowadays, but still. Especially with how fast the winds can move. Oh hell yeah, that's terrifying. Alright, fantastic. There's actually a tavern up here too I want to get. Go ahead and get a few of them. Because I think you get money and experience for unlocking a tavern. So if I come over here and I try and talk, watch this.
Hey!
Just start a fucking fight. Just because I was looking at his girl. Then again, his girl was looking at me too, so I mean. Nice. Ooh, ammo. Nobody around here cares, it seems. They just go back to having fun. Where's this chest, though? Is it down below? I said, is it down below? Yeah, it's like in there. How do I get in there? Oh, here we go. That was pretty fast. No ammo, though. I think one of the chests earlier I opened had ammo. But I guess not this one. This one's somewhere. I think it's down below. Don't kill me! Oh, almost, though. It almost killed me. Oh yeah, look at that, like 9 bullets. Hell yeah! Cuts down my costs, I have to recoup by half. There is also this stuff over here. Yeah, there's like a message in a bottle. And a chest. Oh man. Ah man, my face is so itchy. I don't know what I got on my face, but it's like, it is pissing me off.
Necesita ayuda, caballero?
Say what? Ammunition. Ah, damn it. No ammunition. Oh yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and buy this shit now. Fantastic. 700 reales and 25 metal. Heavy shot, this is what I want. I will buy that gladly. And I can go ahead and, I think, buy most of this stuff too. This stuff is not that expensive. If you're gonna go harpooning. Yeah, let's go ahead and get some of this. Buy that. Buy the harpoon strength. Buy a better boat. The elite stuff is typically you have to get the shit, what is it called? Schematics. Yeah. Prerequisite plan elite harpoon. Could go get more crew quarters too if I want. I'm nearly out of money already. Cargo storage. Transport. Each cargo type transport large amounts. I don't know what the cutoff is, though. Round shot? Yeah, might as well. I'm gonna be recouping money anyways, because I gotta sell some stuff. Sell cargo. Yeah, look at this. Sugar is popular and is a popular and expensive commodity that you can sell at a very good price. Same with rum. Rum is seafarer's water. It's not required to upgrade the jackdaw, but you can sell it at a good price. Here you go. And I pretty much, like, brought back up my money. That requires 4,000. I can go ahead and get mortars, though. Yeah, let's do it. Go ahead and start myself off at something decent. Man, I got like so many burpees.